Prebiotics for good health. Probiotics are live, beneficial bacteria, and prebiotics are the fuel to help them grow inside the digestive tract. While we have praised probiotic over and over again, let us not forget about its equally amazing sibling prebiotic. By definition, prebiotics are a type of non-digestible fiber compound. Prebiotics work together with probiotics to allow specific changes to take place. Both are beneficial to digestive health, and supplements combining both are called symbiotics. Both are in the composition and activity of the gastrointestinal system. They play a fundamental role in preserving health by maintaining balance and diversity of intestinal bacteria, especially increasing the presence of good bacteria called lactobacilli and bifidobacteria. This article takes a detailed look at prebiotics. Benefits of this gut fertilizer. Prebiotics are great team players. Prebiotics should not be confused with probiotics. Both are known as two promising names in the current generation of beautification, well-being, and longevity. Nearly everyone needs prebiotics, particularly those who do not get enough from their diet. It promotes gut-friendly bacteria, reduces constipation, and boosts your immune system. This miracle tonic prevents disease-promoting bacteria from growing and prevents metabolic disease. Prebiotic is an extremely versatile product that has been shown to help promote good bacteria and prevent harmful bacteria from growing. How to get your prebiotic? Your guided meal plan can easily be flourished with prebiotic, available naturally occurring in certain foods like oatmeal, onions, garlic, ginger, asparagus, sweet potato, cooked and cooled, banana, and flax seeds. The excitement over prebiotic supplement. Prebiotic food supplement could say goodbye to bad organism and improve your quality of life. Prebiotic supplement is all natural and fortified with inulin. Their magical performance strengthens your skin's natural microbiome, additionally rejuvenate the damaged and aging cell. Prebiotic supplement is an incredibly beneficial micronutrient linked to various health benefits. Unlike many supplements and medications, prebiotics are not known to cause negative health effects for people with certain health conditions. Experiencing side effects of prebiotic supplementation is very unusual. Prebiotic skincare product can aid all skin types. Needless to say, this nutrient all work on any skin type. The traditional three-step skincare routine has been around for a long time, which is clean, care, and protect. A probiotic or prebiotic cleanser, moisturizer, or mask will help fortify the skin's beneficial microflora, and thus, keep the skin's natural invisible barrier healthy. If you have atopic dermatitis, your skin will crave for extra hydration, here prebiotic formulated cleanser and moisturizer will soothe your skin. Serum with prebiotic will gently take care of your sensitive skin. They act as a protective shield by feeding good microorganism, so beat the aging with awesome prebiotic. A combination of prebiotics and probiotics in skincare can be outstanding for certain skin condition like acne, rosacea, and chronic eczema. Prebiotics are a type of soluble fiber that supports microbes beneficial to good gut health. Although a relatively new discovery, evidence is still emerging that supports the health benefits of prebiotics. There is already quite a substantial list of benefits attributed to ingesting prebiotics. Health benefits. According to Monash University Medicine, Nursing and Health Sciences, benefits to eating a diet high in prebiotics include modulation of the gut microbiota, improved mineral absorption, possible protection against colon cancer, improved blood glucose and insulin profiles, protection against intestinal infections and alterations in the progress of some inflammatory conditions. Know your fibers. Dietary fibers can be soluble or insoluble and are perhaps the most important factor to a balanced gut microbiome. Insoluble fiber, or roughage, is resistant to digestion and help prevent constipation and reduce the risk of diverticular disease, a common condition that occurs in the large bowel. Soluble fibers are broken down by friendly bacteria in the gut to produce short-chain fatty acids. These fatty acids play an important role in colon health. Prebiotics are a type of soluble fiber that, when digested, feed the good bacteria that live in your large intestine. The primary goal of prebiotics is to increase the numbers of healthy bacteria in your microbiome and stimulate the production of the short-chain fatty acid butyrate, the main source of nutrition for cells in the colon. What makes a fiber prebiotic? For fiber to be classified as prebiotic, it has to pass through the digestive tract undigested and stimulate growth and/or activity of good bacteria in the large intestine. Prebiotics include fructans and galacto-oligosaccharides (GOS). By increasing your intake of fibrous, prebiotic-containing foods, you will naturally get more prebiotics in your diet. Foods naturally high in prebiotics are vegetables: Jerusalem artichokes, chicory, garlic, onion, leek, shallots, spring onion, asparagus, beetroot, fennel bulb, green peas, snow peas, sweet corn, savoy cabbage. Legumes: chickpeas, lentils, red kidney beans, baked beans, soybeans. Fruit: custard apples, nectarines, white peaches, persimmon, tamarillo, watermelon, rambutan, grapefruit, pomegranate. Dried fruit, e.g. dates, figs. Breads, cereals, barley, rye bread, rye crackers, pasta, gnocchi, couscous, wheat bran, wheat bread, oats. Nuts, seeds, cashews, pistachio nuts. Other: human breast milk. Prebiotic foods: feed the good bacteria in your gut with these fiber-rich superfoods. You've probably heard of probiotics, but what about prebiotics? These non-digestible foods work together with probiotics to maintain gut health, and we're sharing 5 foods that will help you get a prebiotic boost. While you may know what kinds of food to eat to get the most probiotic bang for your buck, you may not know as much as prebiotics, which are also important for gut health. Prebiotics are non-digestible foods that actually feed that good bacteria in your intestines. They work in tandem with probiotics to boost immunity and reduce inflammation in the gut, as well as to improve overall health. The Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics recommends adding one or more of these fiber-rich prebiotic foods to your diet to improve gastrointestinal health and keep your immune system strong year-round. 1. Onions. Research has shown that onions are a great natural prebiotic due to the high content of a soluble plant fiber known as inulin. Onions provide between 1 to 7.5 grams of inulin per 100-gram serving. Though raw onions provide more inulin, and thus more prebiotics, feel free to sauté them and add them to your favorite recipes if that's your preference. Onions are also a great source of the antioxidant quercetin, which helps reduce inflammation in the body. 2. Bananas. Grab a banana for a convenient prebiotic snack for any time of the day. One small banana yields about 0.5 gram of inulin. Unripe bananas contain a bit more of the insoluble fiber, so choose a greener banana for more prebiotic punch. Bananas are rich in B vitamins, namely B6, which studies have shown help boost immunity and may also decrease heart disease risk. They're loaded with potassium as well, which can help with muscle cramping after a workout. While bananas do contain more sugar than some other fruits, they're still low on the glycemic index, making them a good choice if you're craving something sweet. 3. Asparagus. Asparagus is another great prebiotic food. While raw asparagus contains slightly more fiber, about 2 to 3 grams, boiling it doesn't cause the vitamin-rich vegetable to lose very much prebiotic goodness. Asparagus is a great source of vitamin C, a strong antioxidant the body uses to fight free radical damage and to help wounds heal faster. The tasty spears are also a good source of vitamin K, to keep bones strong and healthy. 4. Dandelion greens. Dandelion greens are a bitter-tasting, green leafy vegetable that make a great addition to salad mixes, as well as soups, stir-fries and even smoothies. The strong-tasting leaves contain a healthy dose of inulin, between 9 and 15 grams, when eaten either raw or cooked. The greens are stocked with other nutrients, too, including vitamin A to maintain eye health and a whopping dose of vitamin K, which some studies have shown plays a role in brain health. 5. Jerusalem artichokes. Also known as sunchokes, the Jerusalem artichoke is not an artichoke at all but the root stem of a particular kind of sunflower. These root vegetables are one of the best sources of inulin, 16 to 20 grams, and also a great source of potassium, which helps keep blood pressure in check and enhance muscle strength. The potato-like veggies also contain vitamins A and E, helping the body maintain normal organ function and possibly reducing the risk of some types of cancer. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Best for Health.